People always writing, complaining, but them same people ain't doing nothing. Every day they writing, complaining, but not a soul ain't doing nothing. Criticism is their sole intention. They ain't offering no kind of solution. As a concerned citizen of this nation, I think it's time I give you my opinion. First thing on the agenda that we have to remember is our love for the nation. We must endeavor to work together to beat this recession. All are we facing the trouble, let me live like one people. If we want to succeed, I tell you, it's obvious indeed. These are the things that the nation needs. People of integrity to run the affairs of this country, both opposition and government, if they only recognize their commitment by righting the wrongs in everyone's favor and cut out all this fighting with one another and work with the utmost dedication for the betterment of the nation. And first thing on the agenda that they have to remember is our love for the nation. They must endeavor to work together to beat this recession. They must bury the hatchet and work as one unit, be loyal in word and deed. Tell them they better take heed. These are the things that the nation needs. La-da-da, la-da-da. Hey. For we to have proper administration, we must forget political affiliation, talent wasting in the nation, only causing endless frustration. So anyone with special talent to offer, don't turn them down and leave my people to suffer. Is there and only then this nation would be on the road to progress and productivity. First thing on the agenda that we have to remember is our love for the nation. We must endeavor to work together to beat this recession. And in the near future, let we promote we own culture is we have to plant the seed. Man, I spell it out for you. I hope you could read. These are the things that the nation needs.